Wire rope clips are essential mechanical devices designed to secure and hold wire ropes in place. These come in various designs and materials, each with their advantages and disadvantages. Let's start with the different materials commonly used in wire rope clips. First, we have malleable iron wire rope clips. These clips are strong, easy to install, and more economical compared to stainless steel or galvanized options. However, they should be used in less corrosive environments since they lack the protective coatings of other materials. Next are hot-dip galvanized wire rope clips. Coated with a layer of zinc, they offer excellent resistance to rust and corrosion, providing a solid balance of strength and cost-effectiveness. Then, we have stainless steel wire rope clips. Known for their durability and superior corrosion resistance, they are ideal for environments exposed to water, chemicals, or extreme weather conditions. Now, let's look at the most common types of wire rope clip designs, the U-bolt clip and the fist grip wire clip. The U-bolt clip is the most common type, used in everything from construction to rigging. They consist of a U-shaped bolt, a saddle, and two nuts. U-bolt clips come in malleable and forged metal varieties. Malleable U-bolts are ideal for light-duty applications, while forged ones offer more stability, durability, and strength, making them suitable for industrial use. So, what makes U-bolt clips a go-to for many? Well, they're easy to find, affordable, and provide a secure connection when installed properly. However, the downside: they require regular maintenance to ensure they stay tight and secure. Plus, incorrect installation can weaken the wire rope. Next, we have the fist grip clips. Unlike U-bolt clips, these feature a double saddle design, which reduces the chance of crushing the wire rope. They are easier to install since there's no need to determine the live or dead end. Fist grip clips also provide even pressure across the wire, making them a safer and more reliable option for long-term use. The catch: they tend to be more expensive and harder to find than U-bolt clips. Regardless of which clip you choose, proper installation is key. For U-bolt clips, first, position the clip. Place the saddle on the live end of the wire rope. Next, create a loop, ensuring the correct number of turns based on the wire rope diameter. Then, place the U-bolt over the loop. Lastly, use a torque wrench to tighten the nuts evenly, following manufacturer specifications. Remember the saying, "Never saddle a dead horse," meaning the saddle should always be on the live end. For first grips, the installation is easier. First, position the clip by sliding the double saddle over the wire rope. Then, create the required loop length. Lastly, secure the bolts evenly, ensuring even pressure distribution without over-tightening. Aside from the material and the type, choosing the right wire rope clip involves considering several factors. First is the application. Determine the specific use case: construction, marine, rigging, and others. Second, load requirements. Assess the load the wire rope will bear to select clips with appropriate strength. Next is the environment. Choose materials based on exposure to elements like moisture, chemicals, or extreme temperatures. Lastly, accessibility. Consider how easy it is to access and install the clips in your setup. In addition to leaning proper installation and knowing key considerations in choosing a wire rope clip, following safe rigging practices is also important. For example, always choose rigging equipment rated for the load and distribute the load evenly when rigging. In addition, conduct thorough inspections of critical parts to catch potential signs of wear and tear and prevent issues. There you have it. Choosing the right wire rope clip and installing it correctly is crucial for ensuring safety and efficiency in your projects. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and share it. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.